In today's video, I'm going to show you how to create folders in your Gmail inbox. So first of all, they're called labels, which is confusing for people, but they do act as folders. I just have a few emails in here to give you guys an example. You can go to the left here and click plus, and then you can make a label name. So we're going to do ClickUp since I have a few ClickUp emails. So these emails are in my inbox. If I open an email, I can move to, and I can move it to the ClickUp folder, so it moves it there. The other thing I can do is label as, and I can label it as ClickUp and apply. So when I do that particular step, it leaves it in my inbox. So you can see it labels as ClickUp, but it doesn't move it out of my inbox. I have to remove it from my inbox. So now it's been moved here. Other way to do it is you can just simply click, and this is the way I usually move any emails, is to click and then just move to the appropriate folder. So now they're all in there. The other thing you can do is drag and drop. We'll make a new label. And then you can simply drag and drop to select and then drag, or you can do move to and click up. So either one that's kind of easiest for you. The other thing you can do is you can make sublabels. And so you can add sublabel here. We'll just call this later since that's the only one I have left. And then again, you can drag here. The other thing is you can create, you can nest under, so you can create a new label here. We'll just call it Trillo and nest under. We'll nest it under Google. When I click this arrow, it hides those particular subfolders. You can also move your folders, so you can go to this, go to edit, and then nest under, and we'll just do Google again and save. And so then all those emails live under there and there. I would want these to be in my upper level one. And then they would all be under there. And again, you can also edit and remove it from that and hit save, and it'll move it back to be not a sublabel. That is how you create folders / labels within your Gmail. And that's a great way to be able to save emails that you might need to reference later without them clogging up your inbox. And you can just easily go and say, okay, look, these are all my ClickUp emails. And once you set up your folders, you can create rules if you want certain emails to skip your inbox, but that will be a different video. Make sure to hit subscribe if you want more tutorials on the tools that you use every day in your business. Each Thursday, I put out a short video on a tool that you might be using in your business.